Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend. I have her address from the laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. Look, if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex, be careful.
This is not looking good.
Weapons ready. Engaging now.
They're distracted. They haven't secured Parker yet.
Karen Parker.
I thought you were dead.
I should be. Right now, we need to get out of the military cordon.
You need to get us a vehicle. A military one, if possible. It's the only way we'll be able to get out of the district.
That red stuff is spreading fast, person to person, building to building, street to street. It has to be connected to Elizabeth Green.
Karen I, DOB 1176. Doctorate Genetics, Rutgers University, 72-2003. Hired Gentech, Special Projects 21-2002. Director Genotyping, Level D Access, reported to Director McMullen, Raymond F. Romantically involved with Mercer, Alex J., wanted for questioning. Subject is to be detained and transferred to Base 6 Charlie Alpha 1.
Thank you.
I don't know how to operate these vehicles, but someone here does.
Good day, sir.
Cut me free!
Welcome to the Marine Armor Training Center. There are 19 major systems in this Marine Armored Personnel Carrier, and over 25,000 moving parts. In the next 8 months, you will learn all of them. When you're done here, you'll be able to park that vehicle on top of an enemy position and blow the shit out of them. It's my job to get your shit in order. It's your job to shut the fuck up and learn.
Zeus is close.
Echo 1 Alpha has lost the target.
I know exactly how to drive this thing.
Targeting system. Main gun.
Thank you.
I ever tell you Karen and I were together once? Pictures of us at my apartment. At least I assumed that was us. Karen worked at Gentech. Maybe she could explain what was going on with me and how to control it. I know now. Freeing Elizabeth Green was a mistake. She was a monster, infecting everything she touched. Get to Green, find out who did this to me. I thought she was the key to all of this.
And was she?
In a way. I knew we were connected. Victims of a common enemy, subjects of a common experiment, I didn't know. But I had Karen. And we were gonna put a stop to this thing together.
Get off already!
Thank you.
Stow that shit, Corporal. Get her in the vehicle. You, rendezvous at 2200 at Bryan Park.
Sir.
Keep your eyes open. There's a runner on the loose. Move, move!
What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
only. Move with me, eyes forward. Scan, scan, check for blood, anything.
God damn it. Search came up negative, Red Crown. I need medical and transportation for our men. Over.
Thank you.
target exhibits a classic low-effect personality. Psychopathic disregard for others, narcissistic worldview punctuated by self-obsessive disorders.
Okay. Now how about somebody repeat that in English?
You've seen our order to isolate the subject on site, sir. From General Randall himself.
She's more than some test subject. You have no idea what she represents. Don't try and run this like some exercise. We need to move her out of the city, now.
First general order.
When in doubt, shoot to kill.
Second.
No clearance, no passage.
Third.
Nothing crosses the red line, sir.
What were we keeping from them? Everything.
Go on.
This source. It's the key to genetics, but it's also a machine, churning out the worst viruses ever seen. Things that, if they got out of the lab, could literally erase human civilization as we know it.
And how did that make you feel?
I wasn't paid to feel.
What?